हमारे YouTube चैनल में आप सभी का स्वागत है। अगर अभी तक आपने हमारा YouTube चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो अभी सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, बेल आइकन बटन को प्रेस कर लीजिए ताकि समय समय पर हमारे वीडियोस आपको मिलते रहें। सो इन दिस वीडियो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट कोसेक फंक्शन। सो वी विल टेक वाई इक्वल टू एफ एक्स equal to cosec x, and we will try to find what is the domain of this function, what is the range of this function, how can we draw the graph of y equal to cosec x, what are the asymptotes of this function, and finally period of y equal to cosec x. So basic properties of cosec x we will discuss in this lecture. So first of all, if we talk about domain. So what will be domain? So clearly y is equal to cosec x, which can be written as 1 upon sine x, which is not defined when sine x is equal to 0, when sine x equal to 0, or x equal to n pi, where n belongs to integers. So these are the points, those values of x where function y equal to cosec x is not defined. So what will be the domain? Domain will be r minus n pi, where n belongs to z, where n belongs to z. So this is the domain of cosec function, of cosec function. If we see what is the range, since cosec function is reciprocal of sine, it is reciprocal of sine, and range of sine is minus 1 to 1. But at pi by 2, if we see at pi by 2 y equal to 1, and at minus pi by 2 y equal to minus 1, so 1 and minus 1, these values are obtained, okay, by cosec x. So it is reciprocal function, since it is reciprocal function of sine, so what we can write, its range will be set of real numbers minus open interval minus 1 comma, okay, because value of sine is between minus 1 and 1. So since cosec function is reciprocal of sine, so values of cosec will be greater than 1 and less than minus 1. So this open interval is excluded from set of real numbers, then r minus open interval minus 1 comma 1 will be the range of cosec function. So first point, domain, second point, range, and now if we talk about third point, what is third point? Graph of cosec function. So to sketch the graph of cosec function, first we will sketch the graph of sine, and then we will see that cosec function is reciprocal of sine, then directly we can sketch the graph of cosec x. So first we are going to sketch the graph of sine x. So x dash, here is y, and y dash, okay, here we are taking origin. Suppose this is the line of y equal to 1, and here I am taking this line is y equal to minus 1, okay, this line is y equal to 1 and y equal to minus 1. 0, pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2, 2 pi, 5 pi by 2, 3 pi, and similarly minus pi by 2, minus pi, minus 3 pi by 2, minus 2 pi, minus 5 pi by 2, and minus 3 pi. minus 3 pi. These are the points. If we sketch graph of sine, then sine at 0 will be 0. Sine at pi by 2 will be 1. Then sine at pi will be 0. Sine at 3 pi by 2 will be minus 1. And at 2 pi, again sine becomes 0. Then at 5 pi by 2, its value will be 1. Then at 3 pi by 2, it is 0. And so on. Similarly, at minus pi by 2, it is minus 1. Then at minus pi, sine becomes 0. At minus 3 pi by 2, sine becomes plus 1. Then at minus 2 pi, it is 0. At minus 5 pi by 2, sine becomes minus 1. Then at 3 pi, it is 0. And so on. Okay. So this is the graph of function sine x. Now we want to draw what is the graph of cosec x. Since cosec x is reciprocal of sine x, so how we can derive the graph? So I am taking this line. This line is x equal to pi. Here this is the line x equal to 2 pi. Here line x equal to 3 pi. Then x equal to minus pi. X equal to minus 2 pi. This is the line. And x equal to minus 3 pi. This line is x equal to minus 3 pi. Okay. So if we see this region from 0 to pi, this is the graph of sine x. Then what will be the graph of cosec x in this region? It's reciprocal. So this is the graph of cosec x in this region. And this point is what? Pi by 2, comma 1. Okay. Similarly, if we see this region from pi to 2 pi, then this is the graph of sine. And what will be the graph of cosec x? Cosec x is reciprocal of sine x. So we can draw graph of cosec x. So what will be this point? 3 pi by 2 comma minus 1. Again, in region 2 pi to 3 pi, graph of cos x we can draw in that manner. And the point will be 5 pi by 2 comma 1. Similarly, here if we take interval 0 to minus pi, then graph of cosec x is reciprocal of sine x. And the point we can take minus pi by 2 comma minus 1. In the region minus pi to minus 2 pi, we can draw graph of cosec x like that, which is reciprocal of sine. And the point, coordinates of point, minus 3 pi by 2 comma 1 comma 1. Next, if we take from minus 2 pi to minus 3 pi, then graph of cosec x will be reciprocal of sine. And the coordinates of point will be minus 5 pi by 2 comma minus 1 comma minus 1. Okay. So this is the way to draw the graph of cosec x. So first we have derived, or we have drawn the graph of y equal to sine x. So this graph is y equal to sine x. Then we sketched the graph of cosec x by keeping the concept in mind that cosec x is reciprocal of sine x. So clearly graph of cosec x or function cosec x takes values 1 and minus 1. and then all values are greater than 1, and here all the values are less than minus 1. So range of cosec x r minus open interval -1, 1, and domain of cosec x is r minus n pi. This is the graph of cosec x. Now if we see next point, number 4, asymptotes. What are the asymptotes of cosec x? Cosec, since if we take y equal to cosec x, and we know that y tends to infinity is x equal to n pi, is x equal to n pi, where n belongs to set of integers. So x equal to n pi are asymptotes of y equal to cosec x. So asymptotes of function y equal to cosec x are x equal to n pi, x equal to n pi. And final point of this lecture is period. So what is the period of function y equal to cosec x? So period of function is 2 pi. Period of function is 2 pi. Which can be, we can see, because at pi by 2, value of function is 1. Then this value is repeated at 5 pi by 2. Okay. So after period of 2 pi, the same value of function is repeated. Hence function y equal to cosec x is called periodic function. And what is its period? Its period is 2 pi. तो फ्रेंड्स, अगर हमारा वीडियो आपको पसंद आया हो तो लाइक करें, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर करें, हमारे इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें ताकि आगे भी आपको समय समय पर वीडियो मिलते रहें. किसी भी तरह की अगर आपकी क्वेरी है तो कमेंट बॉक्स में डालकर आप हमसे डिस्कस कर सकते हैं. हमारा यूट्यूब चैनल देखने के लिए आप सभी का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स.